Wishing a joyful season to all of our friends, family, and partners throughout the region. Happy holidays.
Hi, if I had 12 days of PTO from choice, I would spend it with my family and read books and sit by a fire, maybe rent a cabin, and just enjoy the Pacific Northwest with my friends and family.
If I had 12 days of Christmas PTO from choice, the first thing I would want would be to have my family agree to clean out and organize either the garage, the shed, bedrooms, closets, under the bed, previous generations of old Christmas presents. I would want to get lots and hugs and kisses from my grandchildren and my four-legged children. And also probably lots of time on a beach somewhere.
My top three PTO days consist of having two dates with my wife in one day, going to the zoo with my son for 4 hours, and watching 12 hours of Marvel movies from sun up to sundown.
If I have 2 days of 12 days of PTO on Christmas time, I definitely will go to my country, Colombia, have a specific food that I miss so much, including the buñuelos and natillas and other wonderful food that we eat regularly there on Christmas time. I miss the novenas from Colombia, which is a 9 days prayer, along with wonderful food and gathering together with extended family, and just be with the family in Colombia. That will be the way I spend my 12 days. Thank you.
If I had 12 days of PTO, I would go about getting all my friends together, all my family. We would get together in a winter cabin up in the mountains, and we would have tons of food, tons of laughter, tons of togetherness, and really, really embodying the essence of what is Christmas. It would be phenomenal. That's how I would spend my 12 days of PTO.
Well, if I ever had 12 days of PTO from choice, I would certainly fly to Africa, to East Africa, spend time in the Great Rift Valley, where you have beautiful lakes and beautiful mountains. I'll do whitewater rafting on the Nile River. I'll spend a couple days on Mount Rwenzori and Virunga Mountains watching the gorillas, and I'll certainly hit the beaches in one of the coastal places, Zanzibar, Diani, or Lamu. Really beautiful out there.
For my 12 days of PTO from choice, I would take 2 days to spend quality time with my family, 3 days of uninterrupted sleep, and then 12 days of an all-inclusive vacation to Mexico by myself.
Well, I would pick hugs and kisses from my family, and I would also send the same to them. You know, I've been away for some time, and I feel that people have been away due to different circumstances, the COVID, and this Christmas would actually bring families together, and a wonderful Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year.
If I had 12 days of PTO, first I might think I died and went to heaven, but then I would spend them on my annual snowshoeing trip with my husband on the Wonderland Trail. I would spend much time with my family, including my 2 grandsons, and I think I would plan a vacation to a tropical area. Maybe something with water, definitely something with sunshine, and lots of bags of Doritos to eat.
Hi, if I had 12 days off to do whatever I wanted to, I would like to hike Mount Rainier one of each days with Raquel Welch, Elizabeth Taylor, Ava Gardner, Nancy Kovacs, Julie Newmar, Sophie Loren, Tina Louise, and Anna Archer, all each on separate days. I'd also like to have 3 days of uninterrupted sleep after that, 9 hugs and kisses from my beautiful daughter Vanessa, and my 11 favorite Andy Williams Christmas songs.
Okay, if I had 12 days of PTO from choice, here's what I'd do.
I'd fly first to Birmingham, Alabama airport, and I'd pick up my mom. Second, we'd fly into London, Heathrow, whatever it is, okay? And then third, we'd have three tickets to see an Arsenal game, which is her favorite football team, to see a Chelsea game, which is my favorite football team, and then we'd find a third team, because there's 13 clubs in London, and we'd go see that. So that's what I would do with my time.
So if I had 12 days of PTO from choice, I think I'd mostly just spend it with my family, like just enjoying having them around. And we just got a new puppy added to our household, so you know, it'd be a lot of fun with the new puppy and the little ones messing with the puppy all day long, and all the other dogs messing with the puppies. I mean, we don't really go anywhere. We don't really do a whole lot. Our biggest tradition is just going out and getting a Christmas tree, which I think we've kind of grown out of. We're talking about getting a fake tree for the first time. I grew up with a fake Christmas tree, so I think it'll be nice for the kids to kind of get to see both ends, because they've never really had one. So I think if I had my 12 days of PTO, I'd just spend it around my family and be at home mostly.
Ein frohes und gesegnetes Weihnachtsfest und einen guten Rutsch ins neue Jahr. In Germany, Christmas is celebrated on Christmas Eve, in festive clothes and around a festive meal. Gifts are also exchanged on Christmas Eve, since that is when the three wise men are said to have brought their gifts to the newborn king, baby Jesus. Now here in the United States, I've been celebrating Christmas on Christmas Day because my husband's birthday is on Christmas Eve. And on Christmas Eve, we usually go to church to a candlelight service and then spend Christmas Day with our family.
December is a special month for my family. We have like 7 birthdays, one of my granddaughter on December 24th. And if I had 12 days from choice, like the background, I really love to travel and be together with visit family in Florida or New York or Honduras, and have that immense opportunity to share and to love each other. So for us, Christmas is special. It's all about families and friends. We traditionally go around, cook all day, go around the table and prepare tamales. So each person is doing something, even our grandchildren. Navidad es muy especial para nosotros. Para el tiempo de Navidad, todos estamos alrededor cocinando todo el día y preparando tamales. Esta es una actividad muy especial para mi familia y mis amigos, ya que todos nos ponemos alrededor de una mesa para preparar los tamales y cada uno está haciendo alguna cosa. Hasta mis nietas contribuyen a hacer los tamales. Feliz Navidad.
With my 12 days off from choice, I think I would start with taking a 5-day tour of the Amazon rainforest. I think I would return to host a 5-day food truck festival, and I would top it off with a 2-day marathon of scary movies.
And for my 12 days of PTO, I would pick 2 daily hours of cat naps, 3 intimate dates with the sexiest man alive for this year, Paul Rudd, yeah, and then, of course, 7 courses of kettle chips every day.
And for my 12 days off, I would do 10 days. The first 10 days I would spend with my family in Texas. Then I would do 10 days in the rainforest alone. Well, probably with the puppy and my son, actually. And then the last 2 days I would spend with my friends and family here in Olympia.
For all of us here at Choice, thank you for allowing us to share this holiday greeting with you. We wish you and your families a very happy, healthy, and hopeful season, and many, many blessings for 2022. thank you again for being a partner with Choice Regional Health Network.